It's easy to say, I wish I knew then what I knew now, what I know now. Because I didn't really appreciate it till I got older, you know. But I think that's just, you know, that's just being young, you know. I think I've got to actually reflect on how lucky I was, how fortunate to get the opportunity to be in here without really knowing what I was doing and be tolerated as well by other people who did know what they were doing. Very fortunate. Very fortunate, you know. About me, you know, I'm obviously quite a softie and I'm a very emotional person, which I hide in various ways. But the reality is that when I'm doing this, when I'm doing playing one of these, that's when you probably see the real me, you know. If I'm playing at the end of the lake, you know, there's beautiful bass parts and stuff, I can feel it now, yeah. I can't help it. It's, you know, it's incredible. And you got a band and this music. Well, I thought I'd bring the gear today and play a couple of songs. Could you stand that? Yeah. I mean, you know, line it up a little bit, because music, I don't know what it is, us with music, human beings, and we've all got our own little things that touch us in certain ways, you know, musically. And for me, when I do this again now, it's really funny, because I used to think that I needed to be loaded to do it. And I never had to be loaded at all. It was in me all the time. You know, I just had to relearn. I had 4 years off of doing this, you know. I didn't touch any of this for 4 years at all, because I was afraid of it. You know, I was afraid that if I picked up the guitar, I was going to pick up drugs again, because the guitar and the drugs went together like that. So I had to get a footing. I had to get a foundation in recovery. And this meant doing what I was saying, you know, doing the voluntary stuff, going to meetings, getting me Hep C sorted and stuff like that. And then I started to pick it up again after a few years. And then I got some help from some friends I'm lucky enough to know that are well-known people. And I realised that I loved it, you know. And...